first book I ever read was by the Wolverhampton captain, Evan Hughes. He completed his height of being the only club captain to win every domestic cup, both in the League Cup and the League Cup. So I had a warm scarf for about 2 months. As I say every time I come here, it takes about an eighth of my time here, and really is, I think, just run about the best rock player in the world.